CakePHP is implemented as an MVC framework. Instead of being just a pile of PHP code, Cake enforces a well-defined development process and directory structure. FmPro Migrator Platinum Edition converts FileMaker layouts, Microsoft Access, and Visual FoxPro forms and reports into interactive web forms. There are 6 view CTP files created for each form, report, or layout in the source database. Each version of the PHP form is customized for the task which it performs. The index view displays a list of records using the CakePHP paginator. Clicking on the view button in the list displays the record using the read-only view form. Each column across the top of the index view can be clicked to sort the records by that column. The view file displays the images, text labels, data fields, and vector graphic objects from the original database form. When the web application is running in debug mode, as shown here, clicking the cylinder symbol expands the debug kit toolbar. The add view adds new records, and the edit view updates existing records. Any editable field which has not been blacklisted in the controller can be updated. A jQuery gridder dialog is displayed with the results of the form submission. The info dialog fades away after a few seconds, but the error dialog is displayed until dismissed by the user. The query form uses the query toolbar to enable searching of the database. An operators menu makes commonly available query operators available. For this example, the star operator will find all records where the first letter starts with the letter M. The query list form displays the list of 4 found records. Clicking the view button displays the record. Here we are viewing record 1 of 4 of the current found set of records, out of 28 total records in the table. The user can click the record navigation buttons in the navigation toolbar to view each of the found records without having to return to the query list view. Previously performed searches can be selected and modified from the recent finds menu. The queries can then be run again. All of the standard features shown in this video were created by FmPro Migrator Platinum Edition in a matter of seconds. Imagine what it could do for your conversion project.